Suppose if the question is convert 27 of base 10 to a binary number system, that means you need to convert the given decimal number to a binary number. For that purpose, what you have to do? You have to divide whatever the number has been given, that is the decimal number 27. This has to be divided by the new base to which you have to convert. So binary, the base is 2. For that purpose, you have to divide the given number by 2. So 2 ones are 2, the next digit is 7, so 2 threes are 6, so remainder will be 1, right? So 2 13s are 26, remainder is 1. So this is the quotient and this is the remainder. The quotient is again bigger than the base. For that purpose, again you have to divide the number by 2, so you will get 2 6 are 12, remainder is 1. Then 6 is again greater than 2. For that purpose, you need to continue the step of dividing a number. So 2 3s are 6, remainder is 0. Then next, 3 is again greater than the base. For that purpose, divide again it by 2. So 2 1s are 2, remainder is how much? 1. Because 3 is the quotient. 2 1s are 2, remainder is 1. So now this is how you have to convert a number which has been given in a decimal to a binary number, and you need to note down the binary number for this answer from bottom to top. You need to note down from bottom to top. So here from bottom to top, in the sense, what is the value here you have got? So that one you need to write down. So that is, you have converted. Therefore, what you have done is, you have done the conversion 27 to the base 10, which has been given equal to 11011 to the base 2. That is from bottom to top. 11011 is the answer for the given number 27, which is in base 10. Right, which is in base 10. So therefore 27 to the base 10 is equal to 11011 to the base 2. This is how you have to convert the given number which is present in a decimal to a binary number.